More of a revenge type deal. A lot of stuff, you know. A lot of stuff. Oh. That was really,
That was
not what I was expecting.
Wait, I told you the right world? Why?
Yeah, I mean, I had quite a bit of stuff, pal, buddy, old friend, though. Ow. The heck just hit me?
So it was, medium time for the build, and then not long at all, because he only needed one or two lava buckets.
Three.
Three. How did you know exactly where I was going?
For spawn. Because I saw your stuff.
Yeah, that doesn't mean I was going to spawn exactly there. Wow.
It was just kind of luck. I built all the way up to the building.
Take that down, please.
Alright, here's the deal, okay? All this will be gone. Just as long as I can make a series on this server where you guys are steampunk pirates and I'm just like a cowboy on a steel ride, wanted, dead or whatever, however that song goes.
Head up limit, all the way up at the limit and mid staircase down. And he plays a block of lava up at the top so it can flow down the stairs completely.
Signs below them having their names on them. No!
I lost the Tyrannomies. I'm not gonna say no.
No, there's a contract. There's a contract. This isn't part of the lore. Give me my shit back.
Garrison's collecting your stuff.
Bruh, don't kill me. I didn't kill you. I punched you with my fist. You have a sword. Give me my shit back. I will literally get netherite in I will literally get netherite in 2 days.
Yeah, I know. So
it's from one of my older videos. If you don't know what it is, then you are an uncultured swine and you shouldn't be here. I'm gonna steal all these materials that he didn't, and then rub it in his face that I have them. Look at this. Watch this. Wait, what? No? I'm not cleaning up your lava after you stole my diamond armor. Bruh. Look at this dude! And after this, I'm gonna go take a little nap. I need some beauty rest. For my beautiful face. I do enjoy the fact that there are absolutely no sugar canes in sight. My health goes down and I need a cow. I'll find some wheat and one egg now. The sweet, sweet trees of which are sugar cane. I need sugar cane. Bum 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 bum. I need some sugar cane, sugar cane. Maybe you should give me sugar, babe, sugar, babe. That's why she left me anyways. I'm gonna go hunting for sugar cane, maybe. Now my health is down. I am running with my pants. My pants are on my ass. My ass is in my shoes. I don't... is edible, or is it sweet? I don't know. My head goes down, I need sugar cane. Find some wheat and make bread. Sweet, sweet trees, but they're just called sugar cane. I'll make paper. And then a map out of that, because it's only found on Bedrock Edition. Oh, oh, ooh, whoa, oh, oh, ooh, whoa, oh, 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 whoa. She said, "Do you love me?" I said, "I only love parsley." Is that what the cheese is called? Cheeses. Hey, what do goats and cows worship? Cheeses. Huge micro. I'm going to either say or do something, or something is just going to appear out of nowhere, but just don't say a thing.
Okay.
If said thing happens. This sounds very sus, especially because of what I just said earlier, and I hope this isn't used in the future to, like, cancel me on Twitter, but just, like, don't say anything and don't freak out. This is serious.
It's probably not that bad. And why so serious?
Everything I do is serious when it comes to something personal. Oh, God.
You're just making yourself seem worse.
Hang on, it'll pop up eventually. Hang on. 1 second, 1 minute. Clutch!
How come you sound like Technoblade sometimes?
It's because I used to watch Technoblade every single day before he became popular, and now it's just kind of eh. He used to be that guy who won PvP, but now he's just kind of that guy who's on the Dream SMP. I don't know, it's not like the fact that you'll forget. I mean, it is something that you'll probably forget by, like, tomorrow or, like, an hour from now. But, like, don't think about it. Don't think about it. Do not think about it. Just don't say anything about it. Hush.
Kate.
You'll find animals along the way. I'm currently in a cave right now, so, like, I don't know what time it is out there in the real world. That sucks. Is that knockback, my guy? Thank you. do you have on that sword? Ah, that makes sense.